Well, friends, you must be wondering, what am I doing on this ladder? Actually, I'm checking how many meters of wiring cable will be required to connect the switchboard to the junction box. Take a look at the switchboard wiring diagram. We completed the wiring of the switchboard. Now we need to extend the wires to the junction box. After completing this session, you will be able to do the wiring from a switchboard to the junction box.